Pontus, how did it feel to get back to action yesterday?
Not good, of course. It's been 3 long months. I think my last game was Bournemouth at home. So it's been a long journey. I mean, everyone probably knows that this season has been a lot of forward and back for me. We tried more or less everything except the surgery, and now the surgery really worked well, and I feel I'm in a good position now. Of course, I'm not in 100% shape, but I'm close at least, and it feels good to play football again, and I enjoy every session almost, and you can't really do that when you have pain and struggle, like to get around training sessions, to come to games and play, whether now I can enjoy training sessions and I'm looking forward to play again, so I'm really happy actually.
And obviously normally, in normal circumstances, you'd have, you know, a chance to sit in the stands or sit on the bench, but because of the pandemic, you've had to miss out games. How frustrating has that been?
Yeah, it was very hard. So like the last couple of games, I'm struggling to watch almost, so I've been watching some of the games like on live score, and some of the games, like my wife, I watched it and I told her to like tell me when something happened, you know. So when I'm there, when I'm in the stand, when I can help the team from the stadium, it's all right, because then I feel like I can help the team and affect the team. But when I'm not there, just looking from TV, it's very, very hard. So I'm just so happy to be back.
And obviously yesterday, Ebbsfleet gave you quite a test in the first half as well. How did you see that as for you, getting back into the swing of the game?
Yeah, no, very good. It's always a bit tough to motivate yourself when you play them games, but for me it was quite easy because it's been so long time since I played, and so long time since I played without pain. And so it was very fun, very, very, like, yeah, it gave me motivation to come back and play football again. So it was a good game, and happy to help like the young lads to be there for them and support them and help them. And that's also part of the role I have in this club, to help and develop the young players. So it was fun.
And Thomas and Brian have spoken to us in recent weeks about the energy that players are bringing when they come back. You look at Christian, you look at you, Emmy, Charlie. Are you excited to bring the energy to the team?
Yeah, very. If you look at other teams around us, they've been playing with almost the same 11 the whole year. Where now we have Christian, it's like a signing, and I'm as a signing as well. And we have Rico, we have Yorsha coming back, Charlie, like you said. And so every player that comes back, of course, brings energy to, first they bring energy because they're fresh, but also brings energy to everyone else because they see, okay, we have a good player back and they're going to make us stronger. So yeah, it feels good for everyone, I think, and also, of course, also for the staff. It's tough for them to pick out the team, but it's also a good, something good comes out of it because we have a good 11 on the pitch every game now.
Obviously, last season when we got to this stage, it was when the pandemic hit and you had to suddenly adapt to playing in front of empty stadiums. Mm. You go back into action now with maybe 10, 11 games to go, and you're used to that. Mm. But you know, you've still got to head on, and it's one game at a time, isn't it, from here on in?
Yeah, we're almost in the same position now as we was 1 year ago when we came back after the lockdown. So taking game by game as we did last year, we did very well. And like we said, we get energy now from the players coming back, like same energy that I felt that we had last year because we didn't play football for 2 months. So the fresh players and the new players that comes back now, we have to help the players that like carry the team the whole season. So game by game, another tough game against Darwin Tuesday, a good game for us, and then we have 2 good weeks when players that don't go international team, we have to train hard here and stay in good shape, and the player that goes away hopefully don't get injured, that's the most important, and then we just have to the same run as we had last year when we come back.
And